Welcome back to the RE fam. So today we are going to be
carving some pumpkins.
Some pumpkins.
We're gonna be carving pumpkins today.
Yeah, so we're gonna be carving some carving some pumpkins. So this is mine, that is Esme, and then we got this kit here. We just went to Walmart and got a little kit and some little things to that come with it. This is what actually we're gonna do because I'm not an artist in any form. So, as Miss Shia, she draws really nice.
I like drawing stick figures.
I'm just kidding. So we're gonna do this. So let's not talk too much and let's go ahead and get started. Like, comment, share, and
subscribe.
And we'll let's get started.
We say that at last, by the way.
Who cares? We're gonna say at the beginning and last, so people that watch actually subscribe, not just watch and not subscribe. Yeah, that's the instructions. Let me see. No, this is all together.
I know.
All right, so first I guess what do we do? Carve a circular opening from the bottom of your pumpkin. Oh, from the bottom. Okay, so we have to, with the saw, it says right here. So you want to know? This is the saw. Oh, then give me one. Is this a saw? That's a saw. These are our saws.
No, but I think you have to
cut. No, it's right here from the bottom. Look. Okay. And we have to clean it out with this.
Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna take this ugly thing that has. It's like. Ooh, I don't even know what it is. So it came with like this ugly thing right here. I'm trying to take it off.
Yo, pero la moja. It makes it mojadita.
Yeah.
I'm leaving now.
Okay. Yeah, me too. Okay, so the bottom. Oh, whoa. They're just flying, mine isn't.
How do you do it? Just put it in.
Oh.
So you guys can see what I'm doing, I'm gonna go ahead and go in.
So we're just carving this out.
To take everything, the seeds out and stuff. Don't throw the seeds away. No, because I'm gonna go buy another pumpkin. And my mom makes some bomb ass pumpkin. Pumpkin batida, and we're gonna put a bunch of seeds because that's all I eat is the seeds. That's the only reason why I eat it. Dude, we never done this before.
I know, we have never done this.
This is the first time.
My parents have never done this subject. It's not that.
We've never asked.
I know.
We never asked to do these things.
I always see them. I'm like, oh my god, they're so interesting. But more for little kids. You know?
I don't care.
It's fun.
We're just going
to once in a lifetime, you know? At least.
Oh, but she couldn't come home. I was going to say, we should have brought Anae, but she couldn't come. Alright, so we'll catch you guys back later once we open these holes and
I thought you had
get
to
everything situated.
I thought you had to carve the top and then just take it off and put it back on.
You could if you want, but this is bottom here. So we'll catch you guys back later. Alright guys, so we are finally done with taking off the top. As you guys can see, I have a big ass hole here.
Look at my fist.
She didn't make a big enough hole, so she had trouble.
I don't know if you guys can see it because of the light. It's so bright.
But now we are taking everything out with these damn.
What do they call them?
The scraper?
Scoop.
So I'm scraping everything.
So I have to make it bigger and it was rolling once again.
I told you to make it bigger. This is how small I made mine, and then I made like bigger pieces. Oh shoot, I'm probably a little too bright, huh?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Look guys, this is how big I made mine, and it still didn't, like, it didn't work.
Oh, so... we're gonna scrape everything out, and since I think it's gonna be a long process, we'll go ahead and catch you guys back again once we're done with that part. So yeah. Yeah, so we'll catch you guys back. Keep watching. Okay. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and go over this. So as you guys can see, we already wrapped it with this plastic. We put the paper, we wet it, and then we put it on. And yeah, so we're just carving. I don't know why I'm a little. So I'm gonna keep carving. Let me go ahead and go on this side so you guys can actually see how I'm carving it. Just need to hold it like this though, because so you guys can see in a week. All right, so I just took out the eye, as you guys can see. Where is it? This is the eye of my thing. I don't have an eye. Just this big eye boy. So it's not even a straight circle. And like this eye boy here. This is the hand that has the eye boy. That's really simple. So yeah. So this is how it's supposed to look. But I don't think it's gonna come out like that. So let's hope for the best here. I don't even think mine's gonna look like a hand already messed up. Once you start cutting like the first part, it's already there. So look at the fan. I'm sorry guys if sometimes we look really bright. It's just I know the light we have is really bright, but since it is outside out here, what the fuck?
It is dark out here.
We're trying to work with it.
I don't know what time it is, but
we're doing this in the night just because, focus.
It's 7:40.
Yeah, so we're doing this in the night just because we have a free night. Like, we're not doing anything, so might as well.
Do something.
Let's make a video. All right, guys. So after trying to focus the camera to get the good lighting back, we'll go ahead and catch you guys back once we have carved the way more of the pumpkin. I think it's going to take some time just because of the designs we chose. But, sorry. All right, so. No, Matoya, no. All right, so we'll catch you guys back once we have.
The video that they're watching.
Oh, yeah. It's only like 4 minutes long. 5:51. I don't know. So, whatever. We'll catch you guys back once we have the pumpkin way more carved. And yeah, so keep watching. Let's see if it comes out good either way. We'll find out right now. Oh, this is not the one I wanted. Alright guys, so I am, I just wanted to give you guys an update on how I've been doing. So I did the eyes, both eyes, the nose, and then these two side parts here. I just need to do the whole mouth. And I think that's going to be hard. It's been really hard, guys. It's been not really hard, but pretty hard. Esme over there. Let me show you guys.
I'm done.
She's poking her.
You guys see that? I'm done, guys. I'm drawing. I'm joking. I draw it. I do it. Okay, so I.
You're done?
Poking, yeah, but I need a carve. Okay, so if you guys see little dots, you hear these little dots, I poked them.
Oh. Yeah, so it's going to be easier for her to carve. And mine, I'm actually carving. So,
okay.
Yeah, so let's go ahead and keep carving. I actually put this in my legs.
Don't want me to be.
Oh my gosh. I'm actually getting kind of cold. This girl went inside and she went to restroom or anything. She couldn't even get me a sweater.
I got myself a sweater. Yeah, exactly. I can't call myself first.
So now I'm gonna go ahead and keep carving here, and then yeah. sleep watch. Next. So it's not that easy to carve actually. If you carve fast, it's fast, it's better. Are you telling the camera? Yeah. I am literally not carving the dots, I'm carving around the door. Look, I'm not cutting up dots. Dude, cut on the dots.
I know, I effed up.
No te va a salir bien. So you guys can see me carving this thing. It's not easy. I think, to be honest, we should have just done our own designs instead of wanting to try to do these things, because this is not going as planned. Like, I just messed up again.
Me too.
Especially because these little pieces right here are so, they're so bad.
I'm really bad. Like, poked around. Here, watch right there. Oh, see, you guys can see over here. Right there. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, there. Look, guys, so I was gonna do another one, like a different one, the witch hair. Right here, you guys can see. Grand Canyon came and cut myself. Okay, and that was the stupidest joke ever. By the way, I messed up on the hand. I thought we had to chase the white and not the gray. I was chasing the white instead of the gray. And yeah, so I had to destroy that and then come to this beautifulness right here.
Yeah,
let's
go.
Yeah.
Ah, well, but at least she still got a good design because she wasn't really like advanced in the. You weren't really like still, you haven't done a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Cause she's so slow.
Oh, wait, where's my tomato?
So the hardest part are these little thin parts right here. Alright guys, so look, this is what I've done, like my whole paper ripped through already. All bad here, it's all bad. But we'll make it, I'm pretty sure we'll make it. Alright guys, so we'll go ahead and catch you guys back once again. Sorry we keep doing this, we just keep doing it because we don't want the video to be so long. It is pretty long right now already, so we don't want to make it, what? To make it be so long. So catch you guys back.
It is super long.
So yeah, catch you guys, not that long, but catch you guys back later. Alright guys, so we are finally back after a while.
Yeah, 7, what, 5?
7:15,
no,
7:15.
Oh, 7:15?
Yeah. And it's like an hour later.
No, because
8:11.
8:41.
8:42
now.
Alright guys, it's been more than an hour since we last saw you guys. Well, you guys last saw us actually. And yeah, so we are finally done. It's all carved out. All I need to do is push everything out, all the pieces, and you guys will see.
And I totally messed up, so please don't judge. You're not experts at
I messed up too. Just don't judge. It's just pumpkin carving. Oh, so God, I think I'm gonna start off with my nose so you guys can see. So look guys, my nose is out.
I don't have the nose. Alright, I'm gonna start off with the let me show you guys my picture because I still have my sheet it. So this is what it was supposed to turn out to.
You don't want to put it back because
it's wet. It's pretty wet. So
whatever, it doesn't matter.
This is why I'm gonna take out this little piece. So mine is kinda quick. Don't judge.
Alright, so now I took out one of the top.
Look how bad it is. Okay.
That's how it looks 3D from the side. The other side of the eye. Then I have
these little fibers. So this is how it's looking so far. Oh my god, this is so
cool! This is how it's looking so far. So good, I'm liking.
Wow, and all this to go to trash.
Yeah, and now for the big moment, guys. The truth. The freaking mouth. There it goes. That's how my pumpkin looks.
Ew, let me see. I'm trying to fit. There's like something not fitting.
These little extras here. Should probably push it out.
Oh.
Let's see how hers comes out. So that was mine.
My sweater's gonna get there. Because it is kind of chilly out here. So oh my god! What the heck?
What did you do?
I don't know, look!
My mouth looks like a mouth.
This is not a mouth!
What the hell is that?
It's the head.
I don't look like a mouth to me.
It looks normal.
Just to keep going, it looks like weird.
Okay, this looks weird, but this looks more normal, okay? That's okay. Next is nothing. This.
What the heck did I do? Okay.
Hold on, guys.
For real, what did you do?
You're real.
I knew she was gonna say that. I'm just trying to like shave the things off in here because there's still like the inside part. Take that out. Alright guys, so this is actually my end result. I'm not going to do anything else to it.
I cut this piece and this piece wasn't supposed to come out.
And get a little palillo. A palillo. I'll put the camera a little more down so you guys can see how exactly. There you go, it's focused. Now, so this is mine. I'm going to put a little light here from inside. We'll turn off this light just so you guys can see how it looks.
Can I go ahead and get toothpicks?
What are you going to get?
Toothpicks. Because this is supposed to go right here though.
Let's clean this. So, we got little lights for them, so let's see how this works. What the heck is it?
There's that.
Alright.
Does it look better here? Wait, let me finish it on and then look. I'm finished already. What?
Yeah, that's
it. I did it without it? Yeah, I think it's good. Yeah, put it.
Okay, I'm
don't even see all that. All right. All right. This is what she thought,
shy with the song.
I think it is. All right, guys. So this is how our pumpkins look at the end. This one right here, I'm touching, is mine. And this one over here is Esma. She made a little bat. And I made a, I don't know, supposedly scary face.
There's a missing piece to this bat right here. Here.
You can't even tell.
Yes, you can.
No, you just needed to carve here. But whatever, that's... Dude, take the stick out. Well, so that's how they look. And yeah, so that's basically it. We're done.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
No, wait, I'm gonna turn the light back on.
Bien blanco el pelo.
Let's go. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching.
Parece canoso, dude.
Okay. All right. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, share, and
subscribe. And look at our hairs on.
Why do they look like that?
The lies too bright.
All right.
This is the worst.
Get off of me. And then, all right, then. So that is our pumpkins once again. Those are our pumpkins. Now it's time for us to clean up here. And yeah, so once again, thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys like this video. And yeah,
bye.
Adios.
Adios.
Bye.
Oh wait,
there's nothing.
Yes, there is.
What? Okay, and one last thing: believe in yourself, believe in your set goals, and most importantly, do what makes you happy. So that's just a quote I really like. I always keep in mind. So I just want to go ahead and share it with you guys. Esme, you don't have a quote?
Well, next video, we're going to be doing one quote every single video, if we remember.
Yeah, so basically, I'm going to say that quote. I will probably say it every video, but Esme is going to have another quote to say. So I don't have to change it. It's my quote I like to say. So whatever. So before Esme starts like cussing me out or telling me stuff.
Shut the fuck up, dude.
Bye. Oh no. Oh my god. Alright guys, sorry for the damn long outro, but this girl keeps saying, wait and wait. So yeah, so thank you so much for watching once again. Subscribe and bye.